So as you can see, I had to remove the aquaponics lettuce too. Aphids took over and had to scrap that. I got some things going on. Compost started. So I brought these in from outside, they weren't going too good. This is very flowering. I made another herb bubbler today. Just used a two and three quarter hole saw. Put the 3-inch net box in it. Turned out pretty good. Gonna set this over by the window. We'll try to put a couple more bubblers in here. Just went down to the firehouse subs. They sell for like $2. So, see how these do since this just got put in today.